This morning, a man stabbed in the arm in Providence at about 2 o'clock this morning. Officers on the scene tell us the stabbing happened outside of this gas station on the corner of Potter's and Elmwood Avenues. No arrests have been made yet.